Welcome to Rithik channel.
Hi friends, today I will tell you how to make ice cream. First, we need milk and ice cream molds, sugar and few nuts, cashew, pista and badam and lychee. Now we need to pour the milk into a vessel. Now we should boil the milk. Now we should crush the nuts. Now the milk is boiled. Now let's add sugar and crushed nuts powder to the boiled milk. Milk is ready. Now let it cool down for some time. Now the milk is cool. I'll pour the milk into our ice cream mold. Now I'll put the ice cream molds in fridge overnight. Now my ice cream is ready. I'll eat it now.